Good evening, class of 2020, families and friends. My name is Casey Stratton, and I serve as the principal of Covina High School. Traditionally, at 6 p.m. on the Thursday prior to graduation, we would all be gathered together in our gym for our annual senior award ceremony. But this year is different. Just as many things have been very different over the last 10 and a half weeks. Our goal tonight isn't just to celebrate those receiving a specific award or recognition, but to celebrate all 280 graduates of the class of 2020. We hope to celebrate your collective experience. We hope to celebrate the friendships. We hope to celebrate you. To the class of 2020, thank you for all you have done for Covina High School. As many data points validate, this group of students is the highest performing group of individuals to graduate from our school in recent history. And while that's an absolutely amazing accomplishment, what I am most proud of is the young women and men you have all blossomed into. Each of you embodies our core values of compassion, creativity, determination, integrity, responsibility, and teamwork. Thank you, class of 2020. Whether watching individually or with your family, we hope the next hour will bring a smile to your face and remind you that you will always be a part of the Covina family. Thank you and enjoy.
Thank you.
to the class of 2020.
Even though graduation is going to look different for you,
the achievement is still the same. You've put in some hard work.
You've learned and grown so much,
and we couldn't be prouder.
Congratulations, seniors.
We can't wait to hear where life takes you next.
Wherever it is, our positive thoughts go with you. Go Colts!